All right, so if you were to ever come in and see me in the eye clinic and say, hey, Dr. Allen, what is the best food, vitamin, or supplement that you can take for your eye health and vision, then my answer would be that of lutein. So in today's video, we're gonna talk about the 5 amazing eye and health benefits of lutein and how you can get more lutein in your diet. Now this video is part of a public awareness campaign sponsored by OmniActive to help kind of spread the word about the health benefits of lutein, which is honestly a huge honor for me as helping share knowledge and research about what is healthy for the eyes and helping people see their best has always been the main mission of the Dr. Eye Health channel. So thank you again to OmniActive for including me in this special project. So first, what is lutein? Lutein is known as a zeaxanthin carotenoid and is found in extremely high concentrations inside of your eye as well as in the brain. And what's crazy is that your body doesn't produce lutein on its own. Instead, lutein has to be obtained either through your diet or through supplementation. All right, so how much lutein per day is recommended? Unfortunately, research has not officially come out with an RDI or a recommended dietary amount of lutein, and that's why you often see a little star or asterisk next to lutein on supplement bottles. But most studied doses in research lies between 10 and 20 milligrams of lutein per day, and unfortunately we just know that most people don't get enough lutein in their diet alone. So what about the benefits of lutein? What is lutein good for? Well, lutein has both antioxidative and anti-inflammatory properties, which have been found to be beneficial for eye health. Specifically, they help both protect and support the delicate photoreceptor cells in the retina in the back of the eye, which include both the rods and the cones, which receive high energy light signals and communicates that to the brain to help you see. And lutein helps support and prevent oxidative damage from that high energy light, including that of blue light. To say it simply, lutein is basically nature's very own built-in sunglasses or even blue light glasses. And lutein's been found in research to have beneficial effects on your visual performance, including that of contrast sensitivity, which is kind of your ability to detect real subtle details on maybe a photo or a computer screen. Then also your photo stress recovery, which is how long you still see that after image after being shown like a really bright flash of light, for example, and then even helping reduce debilitating glare, which maybe you've experienced with bright headlights while driving at nighttime. And then it's also been shown to help reduce eye strain and eye fatigue from excessive digital device use. Another fascinating finding in the research is how lutein affects our brain, our stress, and our mood. In fact, supplementing with lutein has been shown to increase brain-derived neurotrophic factor and increase cognitive performance, specifically in the aspects of memory, attention, as well as psychomotor and processing speed. Research has also shown that supplementing with lutein significantly decreases the stress hormone cortisol, which our bodies produce from occasional stress. This can help people feel calmer and help with brain health too. Like seriously, reading this research is almost overwhelming because of how beneficial lutein really seems to be for you. And studies from 2017 and 2018 showed that supplementing with lutein improved sleep quality and overall sleep. All right, so what foods contain lutein? Well, lutein is found naturally in green leafy vegetables such as kale, spinach, and broccoli. Lutein is also found in corn, leeks, pistachios, and even red peppers, as well as egg yolk. Now, one thing I think is really helpful to mention is that of bioavailability. Just because you may eat these different varieties of foods and maybe even take a lutein supplement doesn't necessarily mean that you absorb them. Lutein's bioavailability is increased when taken alongside some form of fat or lipid. So it's always best to eat at least a wide variety of foods or take a lutein supplement alongside with just a little bit of food. I personally just like to have nuts, for example. Something like pistachios or walnuts are my favorites. Now, what if you're somebody who just doesn't love the taste of vegetables? Like, you've tried kale before and you're like, bleh, it is not
for you, then that's okay because you can consider taking a lutein supplement. Now, so far in this video, we've talked all about the research and ways you can get lutein just naturally in your diet. And I'll put links to the research in the video description below if you want to check that out. But as soon as we start talking about lutein supplements, I think it's important to again point out that this video is sponsored by OmniActive, who happens to supply lutein in a formula called Lutamax 2020 to many different brands of vitamins and supplements. And while all this information I'm about to share about eye vitamins is true and something I would share with any friend, family member, or patient in the clinic, anytime I mention a specific brand or share specific brands in the description below, definitely consider all of that as an ad for OmniActive. But if you are somebody who wants to take a supplement, understand that there are many different brands of eye vitamins on the market, and almost all of them contain lutein in some amount, because the research on lutein is, again, that good. But I personally think it's important to look for a reputable brand that contains both lutein and something called zeaxanthin, which we didn't really talk about at all in this video, but just know that zeaxanthin is kind of like a close cousin to lutein and has been shown to have good eye health benefits. If you do want to browse a few different brands in the marketplace like the ones you see here, then I will include some links in the description below so you can check those out. Otherwise, I feel you can look for anything that does have the Lutamax 2020 logo on it, as that formula has shown a demonstrated bioavailability and has been backed by multiple randomized controlled trials. If you do want to learn more about lutein supplements specifically, I'll put additional informative links in the video description below for you. Otherwise, let me know in the comments section because I'm curious, has your eye doctor ever mentioned lutein to you before, either through making a recommendation for a diet change or by taking eye vitamins or supplements? Either way, if you want to learn more about other natural ways to take care of your eyes and see your best, then check out my video over here about my favorite foods for the eyes. Otherwise, keep an eye on it, and we'll see you in that next video. Thanks.